Hey guys, today I want to talk about something really cool that is coming to for the phase 2 of the Season of Discovery, and it is that they are updating all items from all dungeons, brother, which is really cool because if you remember in phase 1, the other thing you did besides Black Pharaoh Deeps was SFK, Shadowfang Keep, and that dungeon provided you with your pre-beast, and then you go and farm Black Pharaoh Deeps to get your beast, right? But now they are giving you more alternatives with not just your plain items, your boring items like you got in SFK. It was just like Robes of Arugal and they give you 10 stamina, I don't know, and that was boring. Now they are updating the old dungeon items to give you cool new stuff that is good for the raid, for the Nomerian raid. So this is something great that they are doing. I believe this is a great W, so I just wanted to showcase this, brother. We are not going to look at every single one because look at this. It is a lot of items, brother. These are a lot. We are not going to take a look at each and a single one of them because there are too many, but we are going to look at a couple of them, and I just wanted to let you know that this is happening. In a general sense, this is happening, and in my opinion, it's a good decision because now you have more incentives to visit other dungeons and not just be farming only Nomeregan, and you can do other stuff like you have your lockout. Now what I do is I am just waiting for another lockout. No, you can go and farm dungeons and you have a lot of alternatives in items from the dungeons that you can spam. Remember that you can spam dungeons, so you can do all other stuff while you wait for your lockout. In my opinion, this is an awesome decision, so you are never, you are always progressing your character even if there is no lockout for you for the raid that week. So here you have an example, new version, old version. Illusionary Road, this used to give you 7 stamina, 15 intellect, and 10 speed. Cool but boring. Now you, the new one gives you 7 stamina and 15 intellect. They take away the speed, but they give you increased damage and healing done by magical spells by up to 12. Awesome. Now this, you can use this shit. This is fucking awesome. This is not as boring. And it is cool, brother. It is cool. Where does this drop, brother? Does it say where does this, where this drops? Scarlet Monastery, Uldamar. Well, it doesn't drop there, but there is the items dropping from there is the items that are changing. Scarlet Monastery, Uldaman, and Rise of Redowns, as well as several profession crafts for blacksmith, encanting, leatherworking, and tailoring. That is fucking awesome, brother. Now, not only the dungeons, but the professions. So they are bringing up the power in the professions too, which remember that professions are really important in phase 2 because some of your beast items will come for profession. You have to be really careful with what profession you pick because there are items that are only for that profession that are bind on pickup. So I advise you to look up in advance what is your beast item from the profession and then pick the profession that can craft the item so you are not missing out on that item, brother. I made that mistake in season 1. I was playing an elemental shaman and the beast item was a cloth item and I went leather working and I didn't get my beast item. That was stupid on my part. I am not going to make that mistake twice. So for example, you have this, it was boring, 9 stamina, 4 speed. Now it only gives stamina, but now it increases your damage with spells. Fucking awesome. This comes from a shield sleeveless, 30% drop rate. It increases your damage. This increases your damage. A lot of casting items, which is good because casters were the weakest type of damage dealers in phase 1. So apparently they are raising the power level of casters to try to balance out what is happening because melee is too powerful, brother. So in here you get more damage to spell, more damage to spells. Apparently the people that need the more power in here, they are apparently this change is aimed at raising the power of casters. They are not that much concerned for melees, but more concerned with casters, so that casters get more options in this new phase and they don't get left behind. This is awesome. Of course, not everything is for casters. You have something in here which is strength and stamina, but a lot of cool stuff for casters, you know. Look at this. These are cool for casters. This is cool for casters. Cool for casters. This is fucking awesome. I believe this is a great decision on their part. I am more excited to play the game because of this. And I am showcasing this in a separate video because this was not showcased in their Phase 2 preview video. They didn't talk about this. And this is one of the coolest stuff of Phase 2. I don't know why they didn't showcase this. This was found by the Wowhead team in a data mining. So that is why we know about this. Look at this. A sword that gives you a spell power. This is fucking cool, brother. So that is why I am talking about this in a separate video, because this was not showcased in the main video for the new season, for the new phase for Season of Discovery that Blizzard themselves put out. They didn't talk about this, and they should have talked about this, because this is fucking cool. And again, this is mainly targeted at casters, because let's be honest, casters need help in this aspect to not get left behind in terms of damage. So yes, I wanted just to showcase this and to let you guys know that this is a thing. That don't get discouraged from playing a caster, because you are getting help, and you can be excited about running the side dungeons and not only Nomeregan, because that is also improving and the profession gear is also improving. So yes, that is all that I wanted to let you guys know. Thanks for being here, guys. Remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, all that cool stuff. Help me out, brother. Thanks for being here. You guys are fucking awesome. God bless you, and remember, don't be afraid ever, because this is just a ride.